So this is 50% hydrated dough, and this, I'm just going to show you the sort of more traditional way of kneading quite a dry dough. So it was about 750 of flour and about 350 of water. And it was left to hydrolyze with a little bit of wild starter and also a little bit of instant yeast. And then I've added some salt, and I've just been kneading it for about 5 minutes. And this is kind of more traditional formulation, and the one that I started making bread with. And I'm basically, again, moving it 90 degrees, stretching it out, folding it back on itself, moving it 90 degrees, stretching it out, folding it back on itself, moving it 90 degrees, so that I'm building up the gluten. I'll do this for another 5 minutes, and then I'll let it prove, probably overnight. You can see that it's still quite stretchy, but it's much drier than the previous dough, but still getting there, and it'll get even more stretchy than that as time goes on.